So all I gotta do is complete this parkour challenge. But every time that I die or lose, I don't think you die in this. If I misstep or fall off, I have to. It gets faster. I wanna see where this takes me. Honestly, I don't know where it's gonna go, so. What's this? Oh, checkpoint. I didn't know. I haven't played parkour. What's it? Reset, cancel. Okay, there's a lot of stuff. Okay, immediately failed. God damn, it's gonna be a long time. I hate the beginning. I'm doing this one. This one has like the most. The beginning is the most unfairest thing ever. Like, you just fall off for no reason. It's like. Oh, lag is gonna stop me today. Just gotta carefully. Okay, I'm gonna wait, sir, to stop. Oh, that's cool. Oh, what the hell? Come on. I hate the beginning. The rest is really simple. It's just long. And I just hate it. Oh my god. Like, they need to fix this part of the thing, because it's always annoying. You just fall off for no reason. That's why I chose this for this video, because it's annoying. Like, I land on it, it just glitches you off for no reason. That's how I met it. You just fall off ledges. You press the space bar and it doesn't do anything. The space bar does nothing. It's like it doesn't work in this way. They made it like the space bar doesn't work. Not so quickly as well, but nope. You're gonna be stuck here. If it's just luck to complete it. Come on! Now the last jump is like a block jump, so you can't do it. There are always guys that. I think that's the thing. I don't think it counts. The last jump is like those annoying jumps. You're in this like, small chain, like it's a small little thing. Like that. Did I jump on the bedrock? Did they add this in here? Oh, yes, we just walk in there. Alright, we did it. Holy crap. That is gonna make it go a lot faster. Where do we go? It's not difficult to tell where I miss jumping, because a lot of times you can walk on different surfaces. What? There we go. Immediately fall off the ledge. I got glitched! Whoops. Well, doesn't matter. Okay. I don't know how you do this one. You get on fire. Yeah, you don't fire. That's real appropriate height if you don't fire. We go here, jump here. Then jump down here. Go here. Then get the Mario jump down all the way down here. From checkpoint 3. Within 2 minutes. This one. 2 or 3 minutes. And we're not even halfway there yet. We're not even speed run. We don't get a jump glitch. Oh. No. We go. Oh. It's actually the fell. Where is it? I don't know. I got a cheat system. Probably not. You're probably this speed run is that probably easier than I found out this information. Where you go. So we go down here. I don't like that flash checkpoint, but I made it through, I guess. Oh no, I hate this part. What? Oh, that's gonna suck. That's not gonna happen. All the way back. It's like a safe point. Pretty little. Snow. Snow. Checkpoint 5. Oh, there's the last. There's the last. I'm making it. Oh, this took so long back in the day. This is the last part. I'm not gonna. I don't think that just happened. There we go. There, I'm good at parkour. Look at this. I'm speedrunning this. I'm gonna shift. So good, Yeah, there. Where do we go now? Oh. There we go. We had it. There we go. We did it. We completed the parkour thingy. I can't believe us. We're all good. Hooray. Hooray.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess. Cause I've been living wrong. I know I've been blessed. I had 1,000 chances. How many left? I've been sinning lately. What do you suggest?
What should I do?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.